This is gonna have to do, and then I'll switch it to Anarchy at the end.
This is it, Guardian. Payback for the Dreaming City. For our city. For everyone.
Quria has shielded itself in multiple layers of the domain. It hides a festering rot deep within the core of this network. Sabathun's eye is upon us now. I can feel her. It is as if this moment was unavoidable. Fated. But you have shown me there is only the destiny we make for ourselves, nothing more. Go, Guardian. Walk in the light.
So this should be the flawless, solo flawless, hopefully. If not, I can fuck around with a few other things. It shouldn't be too hard, because like, when I was doing it, it wasn't hard. I just kept dying from dumb shit. But yeah, just a reminder, I'm still, this is still on my stream. If you guys want to follow me on my stream, just let me, I have it on my Twitch, or my description below. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot. Oh shit.
Between layers of security, mirroring domains that have previously collapsed.
The challenges you face here are the very ones you faced as you honed your Splicer powers. Are ready for this. Our hopes rest on you.
I like the boss arena. That was cool. Yeah, like I was saying, I'm streaming on Twitch now instead of YouTube just because YouTube's been acting really weird with my analytics. So I just decided, you know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna not do that anymore. Now I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch exclusively until it's fine to stream on YouTube again. I would appreciate it if you guys come check out the stream. We have a lot of fun. And you guys are very good talking. Comments, concerns, you guys can just ask me here on my stream. And it would be a lot of fun.
Quria rages against your presence. I can feel the sickening rot of the Deacon's power shuddering through this domain. The Vex, too, struggle against the yoke of oppression laid on them by Quria.
How an enemy hides behind others and uses them as pawns! Just get cowardice, no!
Why am I getting killed for it, bro? Again. Out now. This one. Alright, let's lay it down. Hello, I'm doing a lot. It's a lot faster than last time. Mostly because I know what to do.
Quria, Blade Transform, the Dreaming Mind.
Fight with everything you have!
Lights guide you.
Back to Quria. Barely. Almost died right there. Thank you. Let's go. Done. Eat my whole ass, Quria. Eat my whole ass.
Quria is gone.
Eat my ass, bitch.
A great evil vanquished. A deed of
That's how you do it. Not that hard. I mean, honestly, you can use whatever you want. You don't have to use the loadout that I use. I just wanted to use it. Just because I feel comfortable with this loadout, but if you're more comfortable with the sniper or anything else, you can go by full hammer, honestly.
Osiris is right. This is a monumental victory for humanity and Elixni. But it's a battle, not the war.
Even so, victories should be cherished.
Yeah, this is a lot of fun. Definitely, like, the least stressful, just because, like, I was fucking around, like... The fact that it's not timed probably helped a lot too, because if they had a solo flawless and you have to complete it within like, I don't know, 10 minutes or something, then that probably would have been a little bit more stressful, but it probably would have been a little bit more fun as well, just because you have to optimize a build for it. Like, this is not a build for myself, like, this is, I just use weapons and whatnot, like, I didn't even like put anything on, just like the regular stuff, you know. I don't know, let me know your thoughts and comments below. Thank you guys for always watching these Destiny 2 videos, even though I want to do other stuff. Don't forget to check out the stream. I'm currently streaming right now on Twitch. So if you guys are curious about that, definitely come to the stream. I'll have it in the description below with my other media stuff. So yeah, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys later.